May-ari ng damdamin na minamahal ko. Bakit sabi na lang na huwag nang mag-alala ko kailan ako. Sabi nga na kung talaga mahal mo siya, hayaan mo. Hayaan mo na mamaalam. Hayaan mo na minsan. Kaya dumiling ako kibat
Oh my god. Nice dodge shield. Wala kami mara sa nilang puta. Okay. nakadidi sa boy.
Thank you.
Petro tunay, grabe ka lambot. Nakakajok yung mga PS.
Thank you. is money.
Lambot lang kayo ni Luffy.
And the starting lineup.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Clay Thompson is capable of being a...
He loves...
the Golden State Warriors starters. Curry and Russell are the backcourt set. In it forward, it's Thompson and Green. And it's Cauley-Stein in at the five. For the Lakers, Green and LeBron at the two and the three. DeMarcus Cousins out there with Anthony Davis. And it's Rondo in at the point guard. Now here's Cauley-Stein.
Hey, yo, yo, right here.
Outside, Russell. Fires the three, drills the three-point. A lot of experience out on that floor in front of us, Brent. Your career span 14 seasons. Talk about how you saw the game differently as a veteran player versus the first couple years in the NBA.
Well, I saw it from the bench, quite frankly, as a veteran, Kevin.
Hold on now. I know that's not all.
I think the game just slows down. You start to understand that there is a tempo and a rhythm, not only to any given quarter, but any given game and any given season. So it's really, Kevin, about the idea of it slowing down. And I did sit on the bench. That is
a little bit.
14 is still a good number.
But it turned out well for you.
Well, I get to sit next to you.
Well, it's a lot of fun. You're right. It's a lot of fun. Wasted no time on that one. James has got his second bucket.
Well, the combination of power and finesse, it just is automatic when LeBron gets down low, one of the most efficient paint players in the game.
Now, here is Russell. Pass to Green. Down to five on the shot clock. Curry from deep, three-point land. No good on the shot. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. And the dunk by...
LeBron James, here's the report, Kevin. Still athletic.